to start. Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Frank Ribery.
Toni Kroos.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Alan, it's good to see this team because it's not just the football that they play together. They obviously get on with each other very well.
Yeah, I think the manager's thought carefully, hasn't he, about the individuals he wants in this team and how they're going to gel as a squad.
They've been able to back the manager in the transfer market and he's gone to sort of countries where you would expect to make signings from, the best leagues in.
Yeah, he has, hasn't he? It's not as if he likes to dig out.
He's got space, in with a chance. It's a goal!
How's about that for composure? He's dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
Now it's 2-0.
That's a good tackle.
That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
Toni Kroos.
It's a chance! Got to be! Still a chance after that save.
Cristiano Ronaldo. They've closed him down. Fabio Coentrao.
Good, strong tackle.
And this is going to be a throw.
Well done to Christopher and Julian Redknapp on their recent Round the World charity cycle.
Arturo Vidal.
The guys say they've been chasing everyone now for their sponsorship money.
Substitution. Cuadrado.
Going on the field is number 15.
Schweinsteiger. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And the attacker coming away with help on either side.
Here.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Tackle is strong and it's out of play, and the defender rather forced that error. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Frank Ribery.
Here's the chance, still in play here. Touch of class, a back heel there. Shots on here, very good stop here. Corner. Boateng! Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection, he just couldn't quite manage it.
That's in the remit now of the referee. players.